Our story begins with a file.
Hello? Hello? Is there anybody out there? Is there anybody out there? Just nod if you can hear me. Just nod if you can hear me. Is there anyone home? Is there anyone home?
Yeah, that was funny. And here's the time we saved that file from its bad Beatles puns. Don't you start.
Hey, Superusers. I need help again.
Hey, it's that file. What are you doing? We taught you the help command.
Your lips move, but I can't hear what you're saying.
All for one and one for all.
Superusers. Superusers. Well, I learned the echo command. Well, I learned the echo command.
Ah, can you stop using it? Ah, can you stop using it? Immediately? Immediately?
Okay, relax. To be honest, I wanted more attention. Sorry. So, how did you get here so fast anyway? I tried that, but it didn't work.
That's because you're a file, not a super user. You have to move from one directory to another.
I couldn't find any info on the move command with help.
You need to use the man command.
Dude, that's awesome.
No, man, that's awesome.
What is man?
Funny you should ask. Man is an interface to the online reference manuals. You can use the Whatis command to display short descriptions of any man page.
Awesome. What is the sound of one hand clapping?
If you want to know more about man, you can read the fantastic manual.
That's amazing. Is there a man-woman command?
No. There's still a major gender gap in the fields of science and technology. Besides, that's a really bad joke. That was beautiful. Computer science is for everyone.
And so we come to the point in our story where Aramis and Adelie are reading themselves reading the comic book. And we say goodbye.
Goodbye? Can't we just go back to episode 1 and start all over again?